The main part of War Pigs is a power chord along the E string from 10 to 12. So 10, 12. Then you go up to 15, and you go 15, 14, 13, 12, 10, 12. And in between that, it alternates. You can play that 12th fret G string with a lot of aggressive vibrato. Then the other one. A nice little trill, which is between the 12 and the 14 on the D string.